a storm, they could fly all the way. Fresh mangoes, lemon. Thank you.
здесь вот какие-то выступы. Палец даже застревает. Может быть, это какие-то насечки, или это буквы. Или выступы просто.
Yellow post.
Mm-hmm.
Now this bill.
Well, up just like little dot. Yeah.
Roast yam.
Breadfruit?
Roast breadfruit and roast yam. Mm-hmm. Roasted yam. It's like potato. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Real nice. And these are all fish.
What kind of fish?
You got like snapper fish, mm-hmm. you got like parrot fish, mm-hmm. you got like butterfish. Mm-hmm. Okay, real nice fish. And you got like jerk chicken. Real nice jerk chicken. Mm-hmm. And that's how we do it. Beautiful. You can see it.
Yeah,
I show you my
fish. I want to see the original product.
I give you 10-year guarantee, no refrigeration.
What do you got here?
I got like 27 yeah. I got like 27 different spices into that.
Wow, I heard
okay?
about that.
And the reason why I have to tell you, I'm going to give you a part of it, and you're going to have an idea. I have like scallion, onion, and thyme, while cinnamon and pimento berry. I got more things, but I can't give you all of it now.
No, I don't want all
okay?
your secrets.
You got to get the rest.
You got to keep that.
Okay, right here?
Good.
Mm-hmm. All, these are all the vendors. They you have to. No one man can do it.
Yeah.
Yesterday, everybody eat up. Yesterday, some
no
people come here. Yesterday, they come here. Some people squaring for some food.
Isaac, Jessica, Rebecca,
Sam,
Jacob, and they all live in a catamaran across the island there.
Is there so much room for all of you?
It's 60 feet.
Oh, really?
60 feet, that's big.
Wow.
Yeah.
So it's almost big like the one from Mexico down there, right?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
I think it's, except actually it was a custom built one, so mm-hmm. it's more, it's not a performance cab like that, you
right.
know, it's more of just kind of a...
Now we're recording now. How many children are involved in the program?
Well, totally we have about 700 to come between today and tomorrow. That's why I'm trying to get it moved down.
700,
yeah.
That's a lot of people. So
and some children to your boat or whatever. Tell them what was their experience, what did they say to you?
The children were very excited to come on board. Many of them, it would have been their first time to be on a ship. They were very interested in how the sails worked. And the crew members showed them how they were pulling up the lines. And many of them, including the young women, were very excited about the idea that they too could be captains. And they too could be women sailors. Majority of our crew are women sailors. And we want the young women to know that captains and sailors are very much including women. And so they were very happy to hear that. Their eyes lit up when they
looked at the ship. When they went downstairs and they went mid cabin to see how it works, they loved the whole idea of sailing to different countries and sailing around the world. And that was the message that we wanted to give them. This is a way of living and a way people lived many years ago. And here we are reliving that now with the ideas and the expressions of the children's eyes. I thank everyone for bringing the children here and the teachers involved. It was a great experience for us as well. Many of them sang songs too. And so they gave us the gift of their songs when they came. We appreciate that.
I know Capt.Finbar, this got his first experience in Jamaica. He has come here before. This is your first experience in Jamaica. What has it been like?
I have been coming to Jamaica for 20 years. I go usually to St. Elizabeth's. But this is my parish. This is my first time in Port Antonio.
Friend?
My sister.
Your sister, really?
She's the last one.
You like to go sailing? When you grow up, do you want to be a sailor? Yeah? What about you? You want to, there's a lot of women sailors. And they're captains of boats, too. You want to be a captain of your own boat? And you can say where you go. And you know what? If you go sailing, you can sail any place in the world.
Sailed all the way down here through the Bahamas. It took us about 10 days to reach here. And we are very, very pleased to be here and very pleased to have you aboard. The ship is she's built like they were about 100 years ago. Like an old-time ship, old-time sailing ship. The sailors still go up to the crow's nest to set sail and everything. So it's all just like the old days. 74 feet long, she's 56 feet high, she weighs 37 tons.
Captain Finbar! Here's our captain right here. sailed with this man on and off for 6 years, and then just very.
Welcome aboard, everybody.
Thank you.
I hope you're all enjoying yourself today.
Yeah?
Good. Good, good.
Tell the captain what school you're from.
I am going to do the poem No Nyame Nyame. Some people like walk a neighbor yard for food, and me think that is very rude. Then castle know if they offer them some, and then I left till the food cooked down. You know, if you have everything people give, you with pies, you know, believe, but a true. People will take liberty with your hungry, cause you're nyame nyame. There's nothing you can do. Liberty come through carelessness. You can't say no, and you want foolishness. They run with Sudan, call you Kulumunu. They have all right, your heart to know. So tap nyam nyam album. So tap nyam nyam like Ali button. People like Uno, then call Uno glutton. Puss and dog no have the same luck. You win yam drunk and think a rusto. Turn to your yard, eat where you can provide. Or drink water and become with tear out your inside. Control your belly, lock your mouth, and tap nyam, nyam all bout. And even if you got a drop out, make hungry kill you.
Alright.
Do your voice out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
the main objective here is for us to have a sumptuous Portland lodge. I wish to bid thee welcome, those of you who are here with us this afternoon, and say that it is most opportune that this visit should have come at this time, because it gave us a chance in Port Antonio to show off our beautiful new marina, of which we are justly proud. It has also served to re-energize our trust to put Portland again in the forefront of tourism. And I think this is something, a fillip, that we were badly needed in this town. I think it would be untruthful of me to say that we were not just a little bit disappointed in the scaling down of the numbers, the final numbers. But I can assure you that the welcome we have prepared for you will in no way let you know that that wasn't going to happen, that showed any disappointment at all.
Nice to make that presentation, and they loved it.
We'll be waiting to catch your lot.
Hey.
Can we do a harbor cruise?
They pulled in the
we had to have on the platform the captains of the four tall ships that are now in the harbor. And I am very, very happy to say that for the first time, the four tall ships are now docked in the new dock right over there. For the first time it has been used. And we must congratulate the captains, because there was a strong breeze coming off, and putting the tall ships alongside was a very tricky question. It took a little longer than they thought, but it's accomplished, and that is why this is a very important day for Port Antonio and people of Portland. We'll be right back.
will be a better place for all of us. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So here we are.
Here we are.
On the Wolf racing.
Yes.
Now this is kind of the end of a whole project that you've gone through with your children who have been in the competition for building ship models.
Right.
Can you tell us how that went?
Well, it was sponsored by the Jamaica Tourist Board and basically advertised through the schools and through the newspaper, and we saw the information and decided that we would enter and see if we could come up with a ship model that would be able for us to enter.
I'd figure out what our frame was going to be, because we had no idea what ship we were building until we had gotten an idea of what our frame was going to look like.
Huh.
And then we got our frame and got on the internet, and they had some pictures of a replica of the Santa Maria in Columbus, Ohio. So we got some of our information off of that, and